Of course. Easy now. I'm here.
Thank you. Hey.
Hi? Papa will be over. Yes? Of course.
Saw you in the flames. Come to pray at the statue. The others are welcome. But it's best if just you and I trade words, and your shadows stay quiet. Hands off their weapons, both arcane and steel. It's only you I want to trade words with anyway. I swear before the whore that is Margaret, no harm will come to you in her shadow, if that's enough of a promise for you. If not... I didn't give it. You probably find names as useless as I do. The names that litter this world like debris are hard enough to wrap around the tongue. And what do they matter? It's what's beneath the skin and the letters I care about. What burns within. It's more important to me you're a watcher than whatever culture or accent decorates your letters like awkward crowns. Take pride in your actions, not where you hail from. Or how your name rolls off whatever liar's tongue coats it now. If you need a title to hang on me to match your own, Watcher, then call me Durance. And as you observe souls, I test them. I am a missionary. I walk this diseased nation with its heathen, Its people so careless with the spirits of others and their own, watchers among them. Yes, I know you for what you are, and your name doesn't interest me. Names are for honest folk, and you are a crack that shines light from another place. We're meant to travel together, you and I. Saw you in the flames. Not your face, but that soul of yours. All tightened up, like a huntsman's knot. There's things we can teach each other, if you're in need of answers to your mantle of questions. I don't force my words on anyone other than you. I don't care who walks with you or what their mewling problems and politics are. There's enough howling in the world without me stoking that fire. I won't take from your provisions, don't need much on the road. I can carry my weight, which is considerable. Many will stand against you. They probably already have, from what I can see. Left their marks, it seems. Like a trail, worming its way behind you. Her? Don't fear her jealousy. Let us see what the road holds, Watcher.
Mm-hmm.